Our final soloist grew up in Granbury, Texas, and started in the band in the seventh grade, where he told his band director that he wanted to play something cool, like the saxophone or the drums. To which Mr. Talmadge said, "Yeah, so does everybody else." So he moved over to the brass table and picked up a couple of instruments, and when he got to the trombone, Mr. Talmadge immediately said, "That's the one you're gonna play." To which our soloist replied, "How am I ever gonna figure out where this slide is supposed to go?" Well, the next year he got introduced to jazz trombone, and that was the hook. He went on to study music at the University of Texas, DePaul University, and the Juilliard School, where he became the first trombonist to ever receive the prestigious artist diploma. His career as an orchestral performer has spanned the globe, leading to his current position with the Cincinnati Symphony. And tonight, he performs the premiere of Dave Miller's painstakingly edited version of this trombone solo classic. Ladies and gentlemen, Chief Warrant Officer Jac’kel Smalls now takes the podium to conduct the Grøndahl Concerto, performed by our trombone soloist, Joseph Rodriguez.
Thank you.